Okay. Hello everyone, welcome back to another stream, and I wish everyone has an amazing day, of course. So, like, it has been 2 weeks, mostly because of the content blockage, which made me stop, like, playing, which I think is pretty understandable. Honestly, I finished Abyss 2 weeks ago, and after that it was just like, what should I do? There's not a lot I could have done, to be honest. That's the problem. Should I start with the pulling, or should I wait a bit? Honestly, I don't know. I don't know if anyone wants to, is gonna join anyway, so... So at least playing this. I'll for now do the wiki missions, and then after that I'll start pulling. At least give some time to, for people to join. Even if it won't be that many. The internet is good though. I know like a few weeks ago there was someone coming around at our house, and I never trust the people at the internet companies. I always feel like they're just trying to destroy the internet, so they have to come back every time. It's like Apple. I always thought Apple was trying to destroy their own products. But that was when I was a kid. I know it's not true, it's just funny. Also, for the people that haven't gotten the Zither, you can buy it now and we do. Just gotta gamble. I have enough more anyways. Except if I get Yelan, then I'm just gonna be, I'm just in the middle. Better leave for now. Sadly, Land is not online. It would be funny to, like, get his luck. He's more luck than me. That's the thing. After this, I do have to ask MiHoYo, though, about... There's, right now, if I'm correct, there's a streaming thing going on, and for the amount of hours you stream, you can get, like, stuff. And... I know I'm gonna stream today, gonna stream tomorrow, gonna stream next week, gonna stream the week after. I think the week after is the last week, if I'm not sure. I'm not sure though. And I don't really care about the Prima Gems, but I mean, it's free Prima Gems in the end, anyways. So I want to ask MiHoYo if I have the right setup. Because, of course, I have an overlay because of a chat and everything. Get you guys in here. That's funny how my official does more damage. I don't know if it's because of Baal, most likely it is because of Baal. But like, my official does more damage than my friend who has returned after a long break. He has a hard time, like, killing stuff in Inazuma. Poor guy. And then he got, like, Ayaka. Which means he has to go all the way to Inazuma for the materials. Oh, I missed one. Bye, guy. Defeat the fancy agent. Honestly, and my luck is bad. I haven't gotten any missions in the past 2 weeks that I need for the achievements. And it wouldn't surprise me if new achievements has been added to Inazuma, so I might have come back to Inazuma soon. Boing. Oh. I didn't boing. This time I boing. But it was not a bad boing. Predictably boing. Okay, after this we're gonna pull. Let's see how lucky we get though. Don't think we will get lucky, but... we'll see. I will be doing single pull, so we will be here for a while though. But first we're gonna start with the blue ones, then we're gonna start with the event wishes. I know normal wishes is not gonna get anything most likely because I just got Jean C1. Or two C1 because of it. So low chance I will get anything from that. That wasn't what I was scared of, okay. Okay, we go to the spot that we're gonna wish from. Let's see, the Chasm, I think is the best spot, right? Galen, first, we've seen her in the Chasm, so we're gonna wish from that place. Maybe if we wish it Inazuma, we're just gonna get one of the 50-50 characters. Okay. Here we go. So, first we do this. Okay, blue. Another blue, most likely Dragon Tail. The Slingshot. It's also 3-star. Another Sling? Nah, Sharp. Shooter Oath, left, and nothing, okay. Kind of suspected that, so, yeah, okay. Here we go. Hey, yeah, purple. Ah, Noelle, which is a copy. I never get how people just do like, oh no, now it's a golden, and then like next wish is gonna be like a golden. That never works, you know. Hey, purple. It's Sacrificial Sword. Oh, actually, that means we can get a Sacrificial Sword C5 on Beidou. That's funny. Here we go. Oh, let's see. Hey. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm happy. Let's go. That means we can get Kazaha for sure. Let's go. I am freaking happy today. Oh my god. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna show it on stream because I already tested it myself. And I honestly like her play style. And I'm not gonna try to do it with my own because she's level one, I'm just gonna die. I am so happy. Okay, so what set did they use on her here? Okay, so of course they used the. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Hit point is increased by 60% when there are opponents nearby. The damage dealt by the wielder of this weapon is increased by 20%. Whatever the character is on field or not. This is the right thing with the other weapon as well. This gives so much burst damage. What the? What the hell? Why is her crit damage so high? Okay. So, artifacts. Oh, Severed Fate set. Increases elemental burst damage by 25% of energy recharge. A maximum of 75% damage can be obtained with it. What is her best artifact set actually then? Actually, I haven't farmed artifact sets because I have been too busy. Because when I found out that Kazaha would be next rerun after a 2.8, I was like, freak. There's a low chance I'm gonna be able to get Eva. So I farmed like most stuff, like every weapon material and stuff. But I didn't farm one thing, and that was what's it called again? I didn't farm artifacts and books. So I don't have enough books for a skill level. Rating is already for a sub DPS, and that's exactly what I wanted to use her for. So I'm happy as well. So Polar Star, Thundering Pulse. Okay, so best weapon is the Aqua. What is this weapon then? The Moon's Moon. Oh, why wouldn't you just go for the new weapon? I feel like it would be better, but sure. Okay, so really her sub DPS build is with Sphered Fade. Okay, that's fine for me. That just means I have to farm more of those. So you mostly go for the Severed Fate set, weapon damage and everything. Okay, so I'll show you. So the nice thing about her is this. So you have one shot that will pulsate. Then after that, the second shot will just be a normal hit. So after she's out for a while, if I'm correct, I don't know how many seconds I would have to check. At least more than that. More than that. Okay, so like a 10-second cooldown? Or is it like a switch thing? Because if it's a switch thing, it's broken. Okay. Now I want to check how many seconds it is, actually. Talents. It's mostly a talent thing. When the party has 1, 2, 3, 4 elemental types, Yelan's max hit points is increased by. Oh! That's interesting, actually. So long as an exquisite throw is in play, your own character deals 1% more damage than. This increases by a further 3% damage every second, the maximum increase. So long as an exquisite throw is in play. Your only character deals 1 more damage, this increase by. The maximum increase to damage of the pre-explosive effect will be if Depth's Larion dies, is recast during its case. Wait, okay, so this. This has to do with this. I don't get it. Exquisite throw. What's an exquisite throw? I'm confused. Oh, here it is. Follow the character on and we'll emulate the coordinated attack on the ground. Oh, okay, like that. How long does it last? 15 seconds. Cooldown 18. So, as long as you can get it back with severed face, that is honestly broke. So it's a hit point character. Oh, that's interesting. So hit point energy recharge and then grid damage everything. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Breakthrough. Yellow moons are say after spending 5 seconds out of combat, which requires the next shard of aim shot to have an 80% decrease charge time, and once charged, you can fire a breakthrough barb. 5 seconds out of combat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I cannot count, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for now then. Hello again. I'm confused as hell, okay. So this is our ability, this. It's just like a 40k. Oh, that's the thing. Okay, so after you... Okay. Okay, so if we do this, right? Okay, that does the normal damage. Then we wait it out for now. Yeah, and after that, we can do your stuff. Okay. So, now we're gonna try Q. And after that, you can use that, and then you use a Q. Okay, this is interesting. You know, I'm gonna upgrade her a bit, because why not? I'm gonna lose some experience, but honestly, it's fine. Oh, she has a crit rate, beast. Well, that's amazing. That's gonna be nice, actually. I love this character already. I might have to go to, oh, okay, next one most likely. 14.6. Okay, so we need, yeah. We quickly need to go to the thingy. Severed Fate set. I don't think I have any more Severed Fate that is decent, but maybe I do actually. I have been farming really long for Baal, but I don't know if I throw away everything though. Okay, so let's see. I'm guessing a Hydro Cup Braid. Let's see, hit points. Defense for damage, attack, energy recharge. Crit rate for damage, element points. Oh, this one is really good for her, actually. Hydro damage cap, sense, hit points, of course, and crit damage for crit rate. I'll take this then, most likely. I don't think I have any more of them. Hit points, defense for damage, energy recharge. Attack hit points, attack defense. This one might really be good for her, actually. Crit raid. Hit points, crit damage, attack. Attack hit points. Attack defense, attack, attack hit points. Attack, attack, defense, hit points. This really might be good for her, depending on what it goes into. Energy recharge, sure. Another energy recharge, okay. A lot of energy recharge, actually. Quick damage. Oh, I'll take this, to be honest. It's amazing. Oh, the new thing, actually. I forgot about that. So we need a hit point one. Crit rate, attack hit points. Attack, attack element of the mastery, hit points. Ooh. Ah. See what he gets. Ooh, hit point. Nice. And for now, we can do this until we get a better one, I think. Yeah, I don't have any more. I think I already deleted all the other ones that weren't crit damage or crit rate. I think I only got one. Hydro damage. Oh, wait, actually, we have one in this category. Well, let's see what this upgrades to. Energy recharge. Ooh. Energy recharge, almost a mastery. It's not bad, actually. Ooh, this artifact is actually really good for... What does Winning One have, actually? She doesn't have full husk. I don't think there was anything in the husk set, was there? This is Arcpetra. Nope. Even though I really want to give this artifact to Archidialon. Because that would honestly be broke, I think. Let's put our ad 34, 158. See if we can find any better hydro damage things. Put her at star for now. Because that makes her. And I can unstar Jin finally, actually. Because she's max now. There she is.
Shinjitsu no tsuikyu. Kotoba dewa kantan ni kikoeru kedo.
I don't think I have enough for 90, actually. This one is doable. That one I have enough of. I just need the Rune Fang again. And that will get my crit damage to 50% max, actually. My tech is low, but it's because of my weapon, actually. I do have moments, though. That's the thing, I do have it. Nah, I'm gonna wait for her event, though. Okay, Oh wait, I can now do Shenna and Yelon. Gonna give me extra resources, that's nice. I mean, the other ones are faster, but since I'm only doing it once a day anyways, it doesn't matter a lot if it's faster or not. Here we go. I think we need to do this one first. So let's start with that. Oh, I forgot to check Bonnie's birthday. Poor guy. Having no new stuff. But now that the Serena pot is, I can finally put some more people in the pot and get friendship points for free. Makes it easier. For me, at least. We have a healer. Just my luck. I'm not gonna tell any more stories today. Not today, I swear it. What's going on? Oh, that's why the reason why I haven't got any quests in Liyue, maybe. Is blocking it. This tiny little stage is really annoying me. It's been poorly maintained for decades. It creaks at the light as such. I've long told her boss Funnier that it needed to be replaced, but he would always brush me off, saying that he couldn't find a good carpenter to do the job. Today, when I was telling the story to Ref of Hygiene, which I still need, it would make that infernal squeak with every pulse I would strike. Nothing could have killed the mood more effectively. Everyone's presence burst out laughing, and even some even made fun of it, off me for it. I'm fed up with it. I must bring a good carpenter to see Fun in the AR. Then we'll see what other excuses he can come up with this time. You're from the Adventure Guild, right? Can I just directly ask you to find a carpenter for me? Who should I look for? Oh, my bad. You don't look like you're from around here. How can I expect you to know where to find good carpenters? Well then, how about you go to Quincy Village and look for Master Lu at Bonnemus Carpenters? He's known for good skills. Please ask him if he's willing to help. He can send an apprentice if he's not available. Any carpenter from Funmu Captain can manage the job. And if they build it right, that means we can finally have a befitting stage for Miss Yun. Ha! I'm such a genius. With this reason I just came up with, I don't see how AER could say no again this. Just rest assured, as long as you bring the carpenter here, you'll be paid in full. Got it. And then I'll be counting on you. I'm at the tea house every day. Come to me when you find our carpenter. So for now, actually, since I'm gonna use her, I'm switching to, for now, a sacrificial bow, I guess, or the compound bow, or stringless. Actually, is free. Eh. Sorry, Diana, for a second. Talents. First, we're gonna focus on the main talents, I guess. I did say I didn't have a lot of save up, otherwise I could have maxed her out already. Since I was not sure it would happened that I got her? Only half at the time to do materials, I was thought. I focus on getting the materials for materials, rather artifacts for Kaza, because I really need elements of mastery for artifacts for him. What's the hurry, young lady? Would you like to sit down and have a cup of tea? Master Luke. It's not difficult to build a new stage, but I'm afraid I can't help. The new harbor is too far away. No one would take care of Fumius Carpenter if I go. What's more, I'm too old to travel this far. It would take a toll on my fragile bones. Then we won't bother Fumius Carpenter. Hang on a second, since you've traveled all the way here, why don't I recommend some people capable to? Although he's not yet my apprentice, I've been considering the possibility of accepting. Master Liu, I'm almost done with the four chair set the village had wanted, but I ran out of wood for the last chair. Daya, thank you for helping out in the village. Speak of the devil, I was about to say that Daya can handle your quest as well. You have a job for me, but I'm not yet Master Liu apprentice, so I can't represent Family's character. Come down there. He came from Leia Harbor and wanted us to build a new stage for Hayatinas. Oh, you want us to build a stage? Us means me and Master Liu. Did you hear that, Gwen? Ruxia? Is that it? Master Liu, Daya really wants to be your apprentice. He only follows you around at Family Computers when there are so many other choices. He's a little and kind boy. It's time to you give that up. Got it. I've already asked him to take jobs on my behalf. I think I made myself quite clear already. Thank you, Master. Now, yeah, the first job I'm going to officially send you on is to build a stage for Hayo Tea House, your best ending crowd. Piece of cake. I've worked for the carpenters who helped build the stage for the Jade Chamber. Don't be so proud yet. The stage of Hayo Tea House has lasted for decades. You gotta build up a sturdy one for them too. Oh, so this is all for your Tea House. How has she managed to never replace this tiny stage for so long? I'll take the job. Let me finish the last chair in the set, and I'll come with you. I'm sorry that you have to wait a bit. I need 3 pieces of pine wood for the last chair. I'm going to collect some. We'll have to wait a bit. Well, if you don't want to wait, then you have to magically produce 3 pieces of pine wood right here, right now. Got it. Sure, let me can do that. Thank you to trouble you to bring me 1 red dye. Now, wait a minute. Don't get so worked up. A great person like you must have a greater heart. Oh no, I don't. Thank you for your help. No. You're taking my materials, how dare you? Here they are. The last chair is finished, here you are. Running auction, now time to head to the tea house. Take care, Master, I'll be back in a few days. Alright, be safe. Well then, if I leave now, I'll reach Leo Harbor by tomorrow evening. See you at the Hayo Tea House then. Complete other quests to continue. Complete Taurus. Wait, we need to finish this one. Oh, Rick. I have to finish this off stream, I guess. Guess we're doing Abyss today. My bad. I should have checked that, to be honest. Wait, huh? Oh, we have to wait till 18-21. My bad. Honestly, I might do it on stream. I don't care. So we can start with this quest tomorrow. Welcome. You name it, builds, whether it's a yo-yo or a new house. Okay, it doesn't have any more blueprints. I thought maybe he had some new ones. It's okay. I didn't suspect anything, to be honest.
晴天でさえ雷帝の光を遮ることはできません。
Let me check something. I got a mail. Check my mail for a second.
よく出せます。あの木を見ていてください。分かったからもうやめて。そうですか。よっしっはっひゅっ。
What do you mean? Don't tell me that you're still arguing amongst yourselves. Well, I get it. Mr. Liu Su wants to build a new stage, but he doesn't get to make the call here. Funny, our Wu's actually in charge isn't keen on building something new. Fine. Just let me know when you two have things sorted out. I've set a tiring trip and would like to get some rest while waiting. This is just great. So our trip is a waste in the end. But what about, Be patient. Let me try to talk to him again. Mayor, if you don't want to spend a small sum of money on the stage, you'll lose a big fortune in the future. Just think about it. Every time Mr. Yun gives a marvelous, rare, flourish performance, the audience will hear the squeaks on the stage before they even get to applaud. Isn't this that simply embarrassing? The Yun Han Opera troupe isn't obliged to perform at our tea house. They could go somewhere else if they're displeased. That would be a huge loss on our side. Mr. Yun is a dear friend. She would never do that to me. You're quite an optimist, aren't you? But I heard that many people have chosen to go to third round knockout instead of our tea house lately. Iron Tong Tian has gotten even more popular than me. Could you try to be a little bit more realistic? With all the money Mr. Yun has earned in for the tea house, don't tell me that you can't even afford to build a new stage. Did someone just call my name? Oh, it's you, Mr. Liu Sun. You look so angry. What happened? It's nothing. I'm not angry, actually. Well, are you here to perform today? I'm just here to have some tea and pay a visit. Ah, if it isn't Zina, what a surprise. I say it's Fade. I'm not surprised. Oh, not at all surprised. Mr. Yun certainly knows the art of conversations, come friend. I have some newly made teapot from Quincy Village. Let's brew a pot. Here, when I was downstairs, I hate that you're going to reveal the stage, so this day finally has come. This will need a bit more consideration. Oh, a bit more consideration. Speaking of which, do you know who I visited in Quincy Village today? You can just directly tell me that you went to see Rikshun again. Good guess. Granny Rikshun was talking about Heya Tea House, and I told her that everything was the same as when she was young. And she said... what did she say? Oops, I forgot what she said. You seem to have a good memory, but why does it have to fill on this particular day with something so important? Forget it. She'll be happy with things remaining as they were. Young people are always after new things and have little respect for the past. All you know is forcing me to rebuild the stage. The more I explain, the more you'll find me annoying. Please don't get mad, AR. Let's have tea and shall brew, and I shall brew some tea. Athena, Mr. Liu, could I trouble you to bring some tea? I'm sorry, I have to. Give me a second. I'm gonna have to do something. 千年も変わらないというのに。I'm back. I'm sorry for that. Yeah, everything is back on. I'm so sorry for that.So, my account has been banned or something,which is weird. I have one email address. So, and they're saying I have two accounts. Which can only mean that there's, like, apparently someone in my household that also has an account. Because honestly, how would they know? Okay, so, as a programmer, the only way to know if someone has two accounts with the same thing is if either something on your side is a problem. So, you're allowing people to make multiple accounts with the same email address, which would be weird.Why would you allow that? That's just something on your side then. Second, how the hell would you not know that's a different person if it's someone else's email address? But sure. Okay, Mrs. Yu, I was wondering why AR refused to build a new stage despite all its benefits. Now I see why, thanks to your clever choice of topic. I understand this nostalgia. Yes, I really do.But I didn't expect him to have held on to that for decades. Now we know the reason behind it. I don't get it. This is an old story, but since you're involved, I guess it won't hurt to tell you. Fanier used to be an opera singer when he was young, and he often performed together with Granny Rickson. They would usually play a couple. Perhaps AR wanted to be real, but Granny Rickson had feelings for someone else. Later, she grew tired of the stage performance and decided to go to Quincha Village with the one she loved.But that person didn't make it to Quincha Village with Granny Rickson, leaving her to live alone in the village ever since. Knowing that I often visit her, Yara would ask me about her from time to time. I can't tell that he still cares for Granny Rickson. He sees the sage as a symbol of their past and thus doesn't want to tear it down. Since the sage means so much to AR, he's not gonna let us build a new one. Guess all our efforts are wasted.That's not necessarily the case. I have a way to change the mind. Give me some time, Mr. Lucy. He's gonna use Rick and Granny also. Okay, really? As long as the stage gets repaired, I'll be in your depths, Miss Sue. I won't ask for too much. Please tell the Ring of Raining Blades to its very end. Athena, you can join me if you want. Someone Junjun feels very different in this world. Our tea house has collaborated with the Junjun and Yunhan Opera House troupe for decades.Mrs. Yun would naturally feel more approachable around us. No problem, I'll make some time and tell the story just for you. Alright, now that we've finished the tea, it's time to talk to Air. Yeah, when we were drinking tea, I suddenly remembered what Granny Richin told me. Oh, what did she say? She said, Air always loved to make things difficult for himself. I feel sad about it.She truly understands me, but it seems that she doesn't miss the old stage. I'm the only person who can't let go. What a fool was I to be obsessed with this stage. Alright, you can rebuild it as you want. It's a touching thing to have kept that stage for so many years. I don't find it foolish at all. Please don't think of it that way. The stage must be rebuilt, but we mustn't damage what AR wants to preserve in memory. So you finally made your decision. Great. I'll start working right away.Here, take a look at my blueprint. The grand stage on the Jade Chamber was built based on it. According to the design, we need to tear down the walls on the two sides, and let's not get ahead of ourselves. I think we need to repair the stage instead of building something entirely new. Since the problem is caused by the squeaky wooden floor, why don't we repair the floor first? As for the rest, we can talk about it later. What do you think, Mr. Li Yusu? So long as the stage won't affect performance, I have no objections to Mr. Yuna and AR's arrangements.Huh? Is that all you want? I agree, Mrs. Yun, it is a good one. As it happens, we don't need to buy the planks, we can find some other dock. May I trouble you to bring the planks, Athena? I'll pay you for everything in full later. That works for me. Alright then, leave everything to me. I need to go to the other side, don't I? Yeah.Still a bit mad. Without any solid proof and shit and stuff, I'm just a bit mad. Is that everything? It's a bit annoying, you know. You made an account, you never used it, and then suddenly it gets banned because of duplication while you only one account. These fine would do. I'll start right away. Nice, it's safe to Kimberbert. Nothing seems to have changed at all. Young man, since you've traveled all the way from Pinchy Village to here, how much should I pay you? I thought it'd be a big job, yet I only had to repair a plane. That wasn't much trouble. I'm new in this line of job, so I won't ask for too much. 2 meals worth of more I would do. That makes 8,000 total. That's a fair price, good. But I can only afford, only offer 2,000 more. What? Why don't you just ask me to do it for free? This is AI for you. He has a 50-50 principle, you know? What means 50% off first off, then 50% off second, making it 75% off in total. It's rather economical. Oh my, your balls are really stinging. You only repaired a few flanks. I only offer 2,000 more, not a single more or more. Guess I'll have to take it since this is my first commission. Remember to put in a good word for family comforters with your audience. You can count on me. And my young friend here thinks you too, you'll be handsomely paid. How about this blueprint? Look at all the details. It must be worth the fortune. This thing indeed. Ah, to run a tea house, I have to pinch pennies here and there. And as a union, you sold the problem for me on your visit. How should I thank you? That won't be necessary. I'm glad I was able to help. I wanted to invite Shin Chang to go a rock and roll performance. Oh, you need me to do some explaining for you while you're on the you go to the show, huh? Don't say that. I just haven't seen my friend Shin Chang for some time and miss her very much. That's all. If the people from the Yuan Han Opera Troupe ask Matt about my whereabouts, please. Got it. I have the answer ready. Oh, you're asking about Mr. Yun. She came to visit Xinyang and they hit and party together. That's what I'm gonna tell them. Do you like this one? Decided then. So decided then. Yeah, we got a blueprint, guys. Woohoo. All that for a blueprint. Okay, so we gotta finish this. Might as well.
けど、虫相撲って一体どうやって遊ぶんだ？
お前ら旅をしてるんなら外でよくオニカブトムシを見かけるだろう。あれはド派手な見た目をしているが実は温厚で普段はあんまり動かない虫なんだ。
ただそういうあいつらでも争うことがある。
なんというかあいつらにも妥協できねえもんがあるんだろうな。
つまり虫相撲っつうのは自分のオニカブトムシを戦わせる遊びだ。
I watch people playing that when I was a kid.
ガキがやるような遊びに見えるが、あのどるなよ。結構奥が深いんだぜ。俺様が戦わせた虫は1000匹には届かなくとも優に800匹は超えてる。経験を積むと模様や体型を見ただけでそいつの戦闘力がわかるんだ。
体格だけじゃなく。オニカブトムシの心も重要だ。戦いたくないと怯えてるやつじゃ勝てねえ。でも安心しな。俺様みたいな達人の中の達人に出会えたお前らは運がいい。
別にオイラたちは虫相撲がしたいわけじゃないぞ。ただお前を監視するために付き合ってるんだ。
おっと、そうだったな。でも関係ねえ。大げさに言ってるだけに思うかもしれねえが、すぐに俺様の実力を知ることになる。大輔の持ってるオニカブトムシはかなり強い。油断は禁物だ。必ず強いやつで応戦せにゃならん。
イラたちを完全に無視してるな。
そうだ、あそこの丘に行こうぜ。きっととんでもないオニカブトムシが潜んでるはずだ。
OK、
やべえ、オニカブトムシたちが。さあ、やっぱり見当たらねえ。あそこの紫の塊を見ろ。オニカブトムシが集まってるぞ。なんだ、スミレウリかよ。この俺様が見間違えるとは。しょうがねえ、他を探すぞ。ほら見つけたぜ。なあ、俺様についてくればオニカブトムシを見つけられるって言ったろ。
Well, it seems a bit different from the others.
まあ確かに小さいが、虫相撲の勝敗は体格で全てが決まるってわけじゃねえからな。
But you said earlier that size matters.
説明すっとだな。小さいのは力がない反面すばしっこいんだ。その動きを生かした意外性で勝つんだよ。
Sure, but it doesn't seem to be very energetic either.
元気なんてもんは戦場に立ってみないとわからんだろ。小さくはあるが、それこそがこいつの強みだ。キュウソネコを噛むって言葉があるぐらいだからな。戦ったことのない虫は実戦になると真の強さを見せる。逆に百戦錬磨の虫ほど厄介な相手を見るとおじけづいちまう。
I was hoping to catch the larger beetle.
問題ない。この俺様を信じろ。俺様の経験からこのオニカブトムシは決して他に引けを取らない強さだ。
Wait a sec, where's Feynman?
戻ってきたぞ。オイラの成果を見てくれ。どうせイットに付き合うことになるんだし、暇だから飛び降りた時に反対側に行ってこいつを見つけてきたぞ。どうだ、大きくてたくましいし虫相撲に強そうだろ。イットが言う強者のイメージにぴったりだ。でもお前らが見つけたやつはきっともっと大きい。
なんてこった。まさかお前虫捕りの経験があるのか。
オニカブトムシを捕まえるのは初めてだぞ。
お前はとんでもない才能の持ち主だ。虫相撲の専門家になるのも夢じゃない。まあ俺様に比べるとまだまだだがな。
なんだかそっちのは大したことなさそうだな。
上出来だ。この一匹を加えれば俺たちはまた勝利に一歩近づける。今回こそ勝ってやるぜ。
This finally be the one you've never won before?
世の中にはな、才能と情熱にあふれていても、いい結果が得られない場合もあるんだ。結果つうもんは、いろんな要素に左右される。そういった状況を表す言葉が、まぐれだ。
そんなにすごいのか？じゃあ、オイラが捕まえてきたやつは、戦わせなくても大丈夫だな。逃がして…
Didn't say that younger beetles are fearless?
2匹とも勝てるかもしれねえだろ。こいつの虫も勝負に出そうじゃないか。じゃないともったいないしな。そろそろ虫相撲の時間だ。血がたぎってきたぜ。早く行こう。
Interesting. Let's see, okay, so walk up there. Okay. Not too bad.
ちくたびれたよ。早速始めてもいいかな。
もちろんだ。今回はとっておきの鬼カブトムシを捕まえてきたぜ。どれも強えぞ。
そんなんでビビらないよ。行け、白門狂気。
勝利は俺様がいただく。お前に決めた。疾風忍者。
いつ名前なんてつけたんだよ。
ガンガン攻めろ。
その調子、あと少しだ。
俺様の疾風忍者が。
やったー、また僕の勝ち。
ちくしょう、これで7連敗か。
Seems Ogura Mio wasn't kidding.
白門狂気は無敵だよ。イット兄ちゃんですら勝てないんだからね。
この借りは覚えておくぞ。次は絶対に勝つからな。おいちびすけ、お前のグレン旋風で俺様の仇を取ってくれ。
おう、行け、グレン旋風。
That name caught on quick.
すー、この鬼カブトムシ、すっごい強い。負けるな、白門狂気。
今だ、スーパーパイモン旋風。
That's a real thing now.
ま、負けちゃった。
よーし、勝ったぞ。さすが、グレン旋風。
白門狂気をあっさり倒したとは、想像を超える強さだな。さすが俺様が見込んだ虫相撲達人だ。相棒、大したもんだぜ。
ヒヒン、さすがオイラ様だぜ。グレン旋風もよくやったぞ。
バイドンがダイスキープランスにサイクロン。
そうだな、虫相撲も終わったし。
なになに、
このオニカブトムシお前にやるよ。
え、いいの？本当にもらっていいの？
受け取れよ。こんなに強い鬼カブトムシだ。帰ったら友達に自慢できんだろ。
僕たち帰れるの？
もちろんだ。俺様は約束を守る男だぜ。信じろ。この後俺様の立ちと相談することがあるんだ。お前は先に鬼バーバのところで遊んでろ。
もう問題なさそうだな。
君たち天領奉行の人だよね。イット兄ちゃんを捕まえに来たんでしょ。
言っただろ、こいつらは兄ちゃんの弟子で、二人とも荒滝派の兄弟なんだ。すげえ仲がいいんだぜ。
嘘だ、荒滝派は数人しかいないし全員知ってるよ。でもこの人たちとは一度も会ったことがないもん。イット兄ちゃんは何も悪いことなんてしてない。兄ちゃんを連れて行かないでよ。それに僕の命を救ってくれた恩人なんだ。悪い人なんかじゃない。
So what's the story here?
なんだ、他のやつには言うなよ。そうだな、どう説明したもんか。俺様は嘘ってもんが苦手でな。
いっと、たまには素直に話した方がよいぞ。あたしらのことなんか気にせんでいい。
すまんな、鬼ババ。もう隠せそうにねえし、仕方ねえ。ついてきな。ちゃんと説明してやる。
本当のことを話そう。今天領奉行が調べてる強盗と人さらいの事件はどれも俺様のやったことじゃない。嘘をついていたのには訳がある。ある重大な問題が片付くまで無関係の人間を巻き込みたくなかったんだ。俺様も争いは避けたい。考えてることはお前らと同じだ。どっちが傷ついてもいい結果にはならないからな。
罪をかぶってでもやらなきゃならないことって一体何なんだ。
はあ、お前らよその人間だろ。ならすげえ昔の赤鬼と青鬼の物語から話さないとな。
まったその昔話ならもう知ってるぜ。
なんだもう知ってんのか。だったら話が早い。
もしかしてあの昔話の内容は本当のことなのか。
鬼族の運命について昔話は全て事実だ。青鬼は自らを犠牲にして、そして赤鬼だけが生き残った。だがそれ以外のことは本当の歴史とだいぶ違う。昔話っつうのは美しい物語を語るだけで、残酷な事実については触れられない。随分と昔のことだ。稲妻がまだ危険に満ち溢れる地だった頃、ライデン将軍の庇護を得るには人間と仲良くする必要があった。鬼族は元より誇り高き一族。他人の情けを請うなんざそう容易にできることじゃねえ。その結果鬼族は次第に二つの派閥に分かれた。人間と仲良くするのが赤鬼で、頑固で保守的なのが青鬼だ。
全く違う種族だと思ってたけど、元は同じ一族だったんだな。
ああ、俺たちの間にはほとんど違いがない。ただ立場の違いを表すために角に異なる色を塗っただけなんだ。
So why did the blue only choose six sides?
その時の人間は鬼族に強い警戒心を持っていた。赤鬼は人間と平和に暮らす道を探したが、青鬼はしょっちゅう人間と揉めててな。だが人間は鬼がどんな色かなんちゃ気にしない。ただ鬼族との共存の道はありえないとそう思ったことだろう。このままだと鬼族が人間に受け入れられる時代は訪れない。そんな時、赤鬼と青鬼の中で最も人望の厚い二人の頭領が立ち上がった。彼らは酒で誓ったんだ。青鬼が悪を演じ、赤鬼が人間の社会に溶け込むのを手助けすると。だがその対価として青鬼の頭領は二つの条件を出した。
条件？
一つ、鬼族は人間に対する固定概念を捨てること。人間に受け入れられる前にまず自分から人間を受け入れなければならない。そして弱者をいたぶらず自暴自棄にもなってはならない。二つ、赤鬼は人間に馴染むこと。しかし人間に媚びを売ってはならない。鬼族は誠実さ、熱血さ、そして強大な力で人類からの尊重を勝ち取るべきである。つまり鬼族の血を引き継ぎつつ俺たちの誇りを守るってことだ。その後自らを犠牲にすることを選んだ青鬼たちは数がどんどん減り、最後はいなくなっちまった。赤鬼と青鬼の物語は小さい頃から聞いてきた。だが俺様はずっと知らなかったんだ。青鬼一族が生き残っていることを。
つまり今までの悪事は全部青鬼の末裔の仕業ってことか。
その通りだ。大半のやつは鬼の角の色なんざ知ったこっちゃない。青鬼の存在すら 知らない奴も大勢いる。だが、新たき派の兄弟たちは見間違えたりはしない。あいつらは現場で俺様とは違う色の角を持った青鬼を見たんだ。しかし、それが青鬼の末裔だとしたら、これまた奇妙な話だ。俺様はどうしても納得がいかねえんだよ。
Because the blue oni also value their own pride.
Ah, so da. Yatsura wa hokori wo jibun no inochi yori daiji da to omotteru. Ore sama wa jiko gisei no michi wo eranda aoni no itsuzoku wo sonkei shiteiru. Soshite senzo ga oni zoku no mirai ni taishite dono yona omoi wo yoseteiru ka mo rikai shiteru tsumori da. Da ga goto, akuji, dore mo oni zoku no hokori ni hansuru koui da.その青鬼はきっと騙されているに違いねえ。もしくは誰かに脅されてそんな罪を犯したんだ。だが俺様はまだその証拠をつかめていない。
So you're trying to buy more time?
ああ、俺様が茶を濁してなければそいつはもうとっくに天領奉行に捕まってただろう。
大輔もこの件に関わってるのか？お前を命の恩人だって言ってただろう。お前が何をしてるのか知ってるんじゃないのか？
ああ、俺様が現場で流浪武士を倒し、命がけで大輔を助けたんだ。奴らが大輔の家を荒らしてる間、あいつはちょうど外で遊んでいてな。帰ってきたら両親ともにさらわれた後だった。この件を調べてるのは大輔の両親を取り戻すためでもあるんだ。
Why didn't you just tell us in the first place?
元から言うつもりなんざなかった。俺様はさっさとお前らをぶっ倒して、家族を連れて他のところへ逃げるつもりだったんだよ。この件は青鬼だけでなく、強盗と人さらいに手を出すような危ない連中も関わってる。無関係の人間を巻き込むわけにはいかねえ。これでしまいだ。他に説明することはねえ。それでもまだ疑いが晴れず、俺様をとっ捕まえたいって言うなら、俺様は全力で抗わせてもらうぜ。だが、もし信じてくれるってんなら、もう少し時間をくれ。青鬼を探し出して、一緒に自首する。
I will help you.The real culprit must be brought to justice.
お前の行動、オイラたちが監視させてもらうぜ。
お前ら、やはりお前らは話がわかる。俺様と同じで真実と正義を追求する者同士、最初から気が合うと思ってたぜ。だが先に言っておく、ここから先はかなり危険だ。覚悟しとけよ。俺様はちゃんと警告したからな。
安心しろ、オイラたちは経験豊富な冒険者だからな。
よし、じゃあ青鬼の居場所を調査するぞ。三五宮軍地にいる被害者が青鬼を目撃したらしい。早速会いに行くとしよう。
Okay.Yeah, go ahead and check on the victim. Actually, this one's a little closer, I think. Okay, thank you. So much text to waste, that's what I'm scared of. But I think I should be able to finish it today. Yeah, no problem.
マサトだな。
お、鬼？なんで、また？
お前から財産を奪ったやつじゃない。 安心しろ。以前お前とは連絡を取ったことがある。お前の協力が必要なんだ。
ごめん、まだ恐怖心が拭えてないんだ。そう、貨物を運搬している時にルロー武士の一味に襲われたことについて聞きたいんだよね。こういったことは過去にも何度かあったんだけど、モラを渡せば見逃してくれてた。そうすれば少なくとも貨物を奪われずに済んだからね。でも今回は交渉の余地すらなかった。貨物を奪われた上に僕のことを始末しようとしてきたんだ。
ひどい連中だな。
ああ、僕はとっさに土下座して命だけは見逃してくれと言った。家族には年寄りと子供がいる。どうしても命だけは見逃してほしかったんだ。そして僕は連中の中に鬼族が一人いることに気づいた。最初はそいつに殴られるのかと思ったんだけど、彼は仲間を止めて僕を逃がそうとしてくれたんだ。
How strange。
ああ、確かに揉めているようだった。彼の仲間は僕を逃がせば復讐に来る恐れがあると思ったらしい。でもその鬼族の青年はやはり僕を傷つけてはいけないと主張した。そのせいで殴り合いに発展しそうにもなってたよ。幸い結局奴らは僕を逃がしてくれた。そしてやっとのことで安全な場所まで逃げてきたんだ。ああ、もう一歩もここを離れたくないよ。
物を奪うだけで危害は加えない。まだ一線は越えてねえようだな。なぜそんなことをしているのか、そいつは言ってたか。
どうせ金目当てだろ。他に何があるって言うんだ。具体的なことはよくわからないけど、ただ奴らはこう言ってた。物には価値があるが人の命はゴミだとか。
ち、バカ野郎が。で、そいつらそれからどこ行った。
そこまではわからないけど、ただ今後もタタラスナで行動するとか。まさか奴らを追うつもりじゃないよな。やめた方がいい。相手は大人数だし武器も持ってる。
問題ない、ただの雑魚だろ。それにそいつらには聞きたいことがたんまりあるしな。この二つの島で活動してるってんなら、ナズチの浜で待ってれば必ず遭遇するだろう。
Okay, line waited message. So take a chance. Okay, one. Wait a second. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna check how much pity this was. I don't know if it's updated yet, though. To do that, I have to go to my history, though. Give me 1 second. Okay, let's link again. This. Okay, link up it. Settings, I think it is.So I need my pity is 0, that's true. And I got her with 26 wishes. I really got lucky. Now I'm just gonna do it. 5 wishes on this banner. I'm never done for this as well.
この美しい。
Three. Four. And five. Okay. That's it. Ah, at least I got a purple. It's the sacrificial great sword. Okay. Means I might get the weapon on the banner of him as well. We'll see. Wait. Oh. Wait, we have three more blue ones as well. Let's go. Another blue one. Oh, purple. Pavonius for his sword. I want characters.
Koko wa Goto domo no tori michi naru hazu da. Kono hen de machi buse wo shiyou. Osoraku arawareru made sou jigan wa kakaranai daro.
Oh. Tatakai wa sakeranai to omou kara shikkari junbi wo shite okou ze. Kita zo.
間違いねえ。頭に角が生えてるやつが混じってる。行くぞ。全員と捕まえろ。
えい。伊藤さん。
今素直に降参する気はないようだ。ならば交渉より先に拳で語ろう。
捕まえた。痛がっちゃいやん。
やはり雨の日を勝手に来たか。燃えろ。みんなは俺が。
糸よ、工作せよ。
His character is fun. Yelan is so fun.
Oi, Niger Jere Ore Sama Akaoni no Matsi Arataki Itoda
Omae no Namainanza Mukas Krashitru Oretachi Aoniwana Umareta Tokini Jibun no Sime o Atamani Tataki Komarunda Jikogise no Umme o Seotteru Tekotona Shikashi Akaoni wa Doda.俺の名前がタクヤであることも、俺たち一族の名前も、先祖の悲惨な過去も、全く知らないし無関心だろう。なぜなら、犠牲者は忘れられるもんだからな。
そうだろう。そいつは違え。俺様は、ただ青鬼一族がまだ存在しているのを知らなかっただけだ。俺様は、このことを知ってすぐ、お前を探そうと決心した。お前が、まだ赤鬼と青鬼の約束を覚えてるのなら鬼族の誇りってもん忘れてねえはずだ。誇り高き青鬼がなぜ弱い者いじめ罪なき人から強盗するんだ。なぜずっと守ってきた約束を破るんだ。何がおかしい。
お前ごときがこの俺に約束だの誇りだのを語る資格があるとでも思ってるのか。青鬼一族は全てを捨てた。お前ら赤鬼が人間社会で生きていくためにな。だが新たき一頭、人間社会を生きるお前は何を成し遂げた。ろくな仕事もせず、間抜けでいつも人々にバカにされる。メガリレーでは神の目さえ奪われた。鬼族の誇りには微塵も貢献してない。そう、お前は鬼族の恥さらしなんだよ。
待て待て、それとこれとは関係ないだろう。お前、少しは俺様のメンツってもう考えてくれよ。
そんなもんどうだっていい。好き勝手生きるお前を正そうとする者も、見張る者ももういない。お前は知らんだろうな。お前が人間社会でダラダラと生きてきた間、俺の一族がどんな生活をしてきたかを。俺たちは自ら世間との関わりを絶った。決まった居住地もなければ、安定した食料も確保できずにいた。衣類や薬も言うまでもない。誓いを守り抜いた意志と鬼族の誇り以外、 俺たちにはもう何もなかった。
だからといって強盗団に入るなんざ。
ああ気に食わないよな。でもそんな意味のないことを守り抜いたって俺の一族とダチを生かすことなんざできない。もう誇りなんかにこだわるつもりは毛頭ないんだよ。そんなの生きることに比べりゃ何の価値もないって気づいたからな。人間から奪ったものは全部一族に分け与えた。これでみんなの病も飢えもしのげる。今の俺にとってこれこそが最も有意義なことなんだ。
You don't need to go to such extremes.
そうだぞ。それに青鬼は鬼族を人間の輪に入れるため犠牲になったんじゃないのか。悪いことをしたら今までの犠牲が全部無駄になっちゃうぞ。
そんなことを新たき一途のアホに聞け。青鬼は昔から悪人だ。悪人が悪さをするのは当然のこと。赤鬼の評判には何の影響もないだろう。だがこいつは全ての責任を丸ごと放り投げ、そして赤鬼と人間の信頼関係を壊した。その行為が俺たちの犠牲を全て無駄にしたんだよ。
それはお前らを止めるためだ。お前が天領奉行に捕まるのをみすみす見てるわけにもいかねえだろ。
お前のなすべきことは何だ。その頭でしっかりと考えるんだな。青鬼はもういない。だったら赤鬼はその代わり生きろ。俺らのことなんかほっとけばいい。ここにいたぞ。早く奴らを捕まえろ。
しまった、天領奉行が来たぞ。
もういい、お前に言ったって無駄なことだった。俺の話が理解できなくともせめて反省しろ。
行っちゃったぞ。どうしよう。オイラたちもとりあえず逃げるか。
It's too late. They gotta surround it.
こんなところで捕まってたまるかよ。俺様に任せろ。木を見て逃げるぞ。天領奉行の連中には絶対に手を出すなよ。お前らまでお尋ね者にしたくねえからな。
誰だ。物ども
つらはずだ。お前の出番だぜ。よっ、オラ
オラオラ。 Oh, this is gonna take a while.
一斉にかかるぞ。今日こそ捕まえてやる。無駄な抵抗はやめろ。あらたき一刀
追いつけない。お前の出番だぜ。
何や、引くぞ。
俺様に任せろ。
動かすな。じ
ゃ、よこす君。引かすな。
しこりゃ。
よ、あら。
じゃ、
じゃ、すげえ数だな。天領奉行は一体何人送ってきやがったんだ。俺様もまだ本調子じゃねえし、このままだとちょっとまずいな。
Why don't you let us explain the situation to them?
やめろ、絶対にダメだ。まともに話したところで、青鬼のやつがお尋ね者になる。まずは青鬼との話し合いが先だ。
じゃあどうするんだ。このままだとイットが捕まっちゃうぞ。
こうなったらやるしかねえか。
親分、ここは俺たちに任せてくれ。
鬼バーバから事情を聞いて助けに来たぜ。
やり合っても勝ち目はない。でも時間稼ぎくらいなら俺たちにもできる。そのうちに早く逃げてくれ。
おい、お前ら手出すなって言っただろ。
そう時間は稼げないから早く行ってくれ。
親分はやるべきことに専念するんだ。
くそ、わかった。お前ら無事でいろよ。さっさと片付けて、この俺様が絶対に助けに行くからな。二人とも
俺様についてこい。行くぞ。
逃がすか。おい。おい、こっちだ。行かせねえよ。親分、ここは俺たちに任せてくれ。
荒滝屋の親分だっていうのに兄弟たちに助けられるとは恥ずかしい話だ。もう二度とあいつらを失望させはしねえ。この荒滝一党、生涯をかけて誓おう。さあ俺たちも足跡をたどって拓也を追うぞ。
すごい感動的だったけど、荒滝派って思ったよりも人数が少ないんだな。
しょうがねえだろ。流派を保つためには野良が必要なんだからな。
急がなくてもいいのよ。
Okay, 20k without like. That was level 7 Talon. Not even fully built. Not even a good weapon with it, so. Honestly, I'll take that.
Ashia to walk on a tent. Quarter Tanigurumani, Kamotska. Keith Gero, Nanimoka, Machu Session.
急がなくてもいいのよ。
これでどうだ。
6308。かかれ。逃げ道はあり。
やはり。俺たちの動きを警戒してるようだ。方向は間違ってない。進むぞ。この先にいるはずだ。慌てたような足跡と生活の痕跡が残ってるな。ここには人がいたのか。ここ一帯を探してみるぞ。突然消えるはずもねえからな。入り口が隠されていたか。どうやらこの中が奴らの拠点みたいだな。さらわれた人も中に閉じ込められている可能性が高い。
タクヤもこの中に逃げたんだよな。
Before you go in, I have a question.
どうした？
Did you really understand where Tayaka was coming from?
ああ、当然だ。俺様は別にバカじゃない。あんな考えを実現しようとするなんざ、世界中を見渡しても、タクヤの野郎しかいねえだろうな。俺様はあいつを助けに来たんだ。失敗は許されねえ。
Alright, that's good to know.
先に進むぞ。
Ah, it's a domain, of course, actually. Should have known. Should we take a geo character? Noelle, I can't use Ningguang right now.Really gotta think of what I've gotta do with Ningguang. I wanna give her the thing back, but at the same time, if I do that, I will most likely lose a lot of points on Elon.
なんであんなところに階段があるんだよ。上がれないぞ。
だってことで、ここに装置があるだろう。
No one else can.
天に召せ。
見切りました。かかれ。
やはりダメだった。
本当に動い
た。ロテイリング。俺様の勘を信じろ。大船に乗った気でいいな。
チェス。Rotating it back.
Sabaki no Ikazuchi, koko yori.弱滅の時。
Ah, that was idle here. Could have closed it. Doesn't matter though.There's Theris here though. Oh, just...Hello, baby? Ah, can I break this? Nope. Anything else?
人たちだろうな。さてと、全員助けるとすっか。
うちの子を見かけてませんか？ずっと心配で。
落ち着け。まだ大輔が捕まったかどうかわからないだろう。
けど大輔は、あの子は。
お前たち、大輔の両親なのか？
大輔を見たの？あの子は今どこに？無事なのよね。
安心しろ。大輔なら無事だ。ほれ、地図を見ろ。今は八潮里島のここにいる。一人じゃないから安心してくれ。早く会いに行くといい。あいつもお前らのことを心配してる。
あなたたちが大輔を助けてくれたの？何とお礼を言ったらいいか。本当にありがとうございます。
気にすんな。やるべきことをやったまでだ。男たるもの、他人を見捨てるわけにはいかんだろう。
ちょっと褒めただけですぐ調子に乗る。
Why did they see so many people?
それは奴らが強欲で、金のためなら何でもやる連中だからさ。誰も逆らうことはできない。逆らったら。
あいつら、本当にここの人たちに手を出したのか？
それが、してないんだ。鬼の角が生えた人がいてな。
そいつが僕たちを守ってくれた。
あ、
そういえばこの人の角にそっくりだな。
彼は夜になるとこっそり食料や水を持ってきてくれるの。彼が一体何を考えているのか私には理解できないわ。あなたは彼のお友達？それとも親族？
まあ親族ちゃ親族だな。
彼は何か事情を抱えているのかしら。私には彼が悪い人のようには見えないの。むしろ一時の気の迷いで過ちを犯してしまった子供のように見えたわ。
なんつうかあいつは悩んでてな。俺様はその迷いを晴らしてやるつもりだ。
そう言ってもらえて安心だわ。彼にあなたのような親族がいてよかった。
安心しろ、俺様は期待を裏切らない。必ずあいつの目を覚ましてやる。ここはまだ安全じゃねえ。早く離れた方がいい。
ええ、本当にありがとう。あなたは私たち家族にとって命の恩人だわ。
過ちを犯した子供か。早く行こう。
Nothing else. Nothing in this. See? It's good that I checked stuff. I mean, I don't really care about the artifacts, but. Read loot is always well. Hello? I just need to switch this one. Okay.Wait a minute. I need to go to the top. What? Do I need to. Oh, I still need to switch the other one, don't I? Yeah. Let's switch this one again. My bad.Upwards and then how do I get there? Okay, there is a door here, right? Goes back down.Can I get there if I go? Maybe. Like that. Okay. Where's the ladder? Ah, here it is. No.Fucked up. Oopsie daisy. My bad. Should have waited till I have more stamina. But I didn't. How long is she? Smaller than you, man. Ah, so when her bracelet is on, means you have the ability to do, Yeah, good to know.
おとなしく捕まりやがれ。
ダメだ。
かかれ。
逃がすか。
どの目が出るかしら。捕まえた。いい度胸ね。
天に召せ。
勝ったつもりか。見くびられたもんだ。ここは俺のアジトだぞ。一ついいことを教えてやる。俺は昔ある貴重な札を手に入れてな。この札の面白いところはそのうちの一枚を破るともう一枚も破れるってところだ。
くだらねえ話に耳を貸すつもりはねえ。たかが札だ。それで何ができるってんだ。
こっちに来るな。話を最後まで聞きやがれ。もう一枚の札がどんな効果をもたらすか気にならないか。もう一枚はな、ある装置を起動させる重要な部分に貼られてる。それが破れると無数の爆薬が起爆するって寸法だ。
ここを全部吹き飛ばす気か。
You'll get yourself killed too.
もちろん、俺は脱出するための通路を用意してる。貴様らはこの砦と共に地中深くに埋もれるがいい。じゃあな、身の程知らずの愚か者ども。あれ、どういうことだ。札、俺の札は。
どうした。まさかこれを探してるのか。
その札、いつの間に。
変な真似をされたら困るからな。あらかじめ奪っておいた。
何の真似だ。貴様、俺を裏切る気か。
裏切るなら、ここの全員を生き埋めにするつもりだったお前こそ裏切り者だと言えないか。
ちい、その札を返せ。
脳書きを垂れるのは終わったが、終わったんなら少し黙っててもらうぜ。よくやったタクヤ。お前がいてくれて助かったぜ。
下がれ。
は？
下がれと言ってるんだ。さもないとこの札を破る。
おいおいおい、わかった。とりあえず落ち着け。お前一体何がしたいんだよ。
この男の起爆は阻止したが、俺自身がそうしないとは一言も言っていない。生き埋めにされたくなければここにいる全員を連れて今すぐここを離れろ。
そんなことお前にはできねえだろ。もしお前がそんなに残忍なやつだったら、なぜ今まで会ってきた人間をかばうようなことをした。
お前と話し合うつもりはない。さあさっさと行け。この件は最初から最後まで俺一人が犠牲になればよかっただけなんだ。どうしてお前はそう首を突っ込む。
犠牲になっていいやつなんて誰一人としていねえ。
じゃあどうしろって言うんだ。俺は鬼族の誇りに泥を塗り、先祖との約束を破った。俺自身の誇りは犠牲になることでしかもう取り繕うことができない。一族が十分な物資を得るために俺はこの道を選んだ。花から生き残るつもりなんざないんだよ。これは全て青鬼一族の問題だ。もしお前が、お前さえいなければ完璧な結末を迎えられたというのに。
ここにいたぞ。今度こそ逃がすな。
しまった、もう逃げ道がないぞ。
おい天領奉行、来やがれ。俺を捕まえろ。この一件は全て俺の仕業だ。新たき一途とは関係がない。お前らは人間の罪人を捕まえる専門家だろう。ならば誰が間違いを犯したか一目でわかるはずだ。
まさかあいつ昔話と同じやり方を。赤鬼のために自分を犠牲にするつもりなんじゃ。
うるせえ、 そいつの話なんかに耳を貸すな。お前らは俺様を捕まえに来たんだろ。俺様を捕まえずに戻って上にどう説明する。
お前バカな真似はよせ。
おい拓也、お前自分を犠牲にしたら全てが丸く収まるとでも思ってるのか。お前の犠牲は俺様だけでなく、お前の大切な一族さえも守れねえ。そいつらを生きながらさせることなんざできねえんだよ。犠牲になるってことは、ただお前だけが現実から逃げて、お前だけが解放されることなんだ。よく聞け、鬼族の男ってもんはな、そんな甘ったれたけじめのつけ方なんかしねえ。お前の犠牲で鬼族の誇りを汚す気か。青鬼は厳しい生活を送ってきた。ならばそいつらに新しい生活を与えてやろうじゃないか。だが犯した過ちはしっかりと償え。現実は俺らをひどくもてあそんだ。だったら俺らはその現実をぶっ壊してやろうじゃねえか。全てが片付くまでおとなしく俺様の横にいろ。もう自己犠牲なんざ考えるな。まだ俺らは終わりじゃねえだろ、タクヤ。ここは俺様に任せろ。まだ大勢の人質が残ってる。そいつらを助けに行く。
でも
見くびんじゃねえ、お前ら逃げろ。
さあ早く。
ほっといてくれ。お前は逃げろ。これは俺が受けるべき罰だ。
だってそこで待ってろ。
Let's wait a little longer. It's a Sunny could take care of it.
Itto to Takuya da!
Chikshu! Itte! Nanda, sono shike datsura wa yo. Daijoubu da tte itta daro? Omae ra no mame ni sae atatte nakereya na. Imagoro motto kakko yoku kimatte ta tsu no ni.
I'm just happy you made that one.
どうしてだ。どうして俺のためにそこまでする。俺は罪人だ。助ける必要などないのに。
俺たちは鬼族同士だからな。同じ血が流れてる。俺らの父ちゃん母ちゃん、じいちゃんもばあちゃんも家族を見捨てるなんてことは教えなかったぜ。むしろもっと早く俺様のところに来いってんだ。俺様の存在を知ってたんなら最初から相談しに来い。俺様は決して断らん。
青鬼は赤鬼に迷惑をかけないために消えたんだ。俺がお前を頼れば青鬼が過去に行った努力を全て否定することになるだろう。
それは違うぜ。俺様は確かに自己犠牲を選んだ青鬼を尊敬してる。そして彼らの努力は決して無駄じゃなかった。青鬼がいたからこそ鬼族は今まで生き残れた。そして人間と共に暮らせる時代を作れたのも青鬼たちのおかげだ。俺様の全ては 青鬼の恩恵を受けてると言える。今の稲妻はお前の角の色が違うからといって悪人扱いなんざしないと思うぜ。
だがお前だって苦労してるんじゃ。
それは俺様自身の選択だ。俺らの約束をまだ覚えてるか。人間に媚びるんじゃなく自ら人間の尊重を勝ち取る。俺んとこの荒竹屋の野郎どもはみんなあんまり他人に好かれてない。アキラはいびきがうるさいし、ゲンタは気性が荒い、マモルは色の染みが悪いしね。鬼バーバも俺様を引き取ったせいで鬼バーバって呼ばれるようになった。みんな差別を受けバカにされたことがある。だがそんなことはもう気にしちゃいねえ。俺様そして荒滝派が守り抜こうとしてる誇りってもんは、不幸な経験をした人たちを受け入れ理解することだ。
じゃあ俺は。
安心しろ、荒滝派は変わりもんばっかだ。お前一人増えたところで何の問題もない。
カイラギとさらわれた人はこちらで対応した。お前らもそろそろ話を切り上げてもらおうか。タクヤ、調査の結果、強盗罪と人さらいの罪でお前を連行する。おとなしくお縄についてもらおう。お前が今回の悪事で得たもの、つまり一族に与えた食料や物資は全て押収する。
それだけはやめてくれ。あれがないとあいつらは。
大丈夫だ、タグヤ。あれはもともと俺らのものじゃなかった。だが、心配はいらん。お前の一族は俺様が面倒を見てやる。青鬼どもの状況を知った以上、もう苦しい生活を送らせはしねえ。
何をカッコつけてるんだ。お前は公務執行妨害だ。よって、同じく連行する。
おっとそれを忘れてたぜ。どうが問題ねえ。荒竹派の兄弟たちに青鬼一族を任せ。
彼らも全員捕まえた。
はあ、天領奉行の仕事を邪魔したんだから当たり前だよな。
ならばお前らに任せるしかねえな。青鬼の剣を鬼ばばに伝えてくれ。また鬼ばばの手を焼かせることになっちまうが。
Sure, it's alright, everything.
感謝すんぜ。最後まで助かった。シャバに出てきたら、また改めて礼をさせてもらうぜ。
お前らもだぞ。こいつらは全員過ちを犯した。手を貸したとなると、連帯責任を負ってしまう。だが、お前らは特殊な身分でもあるし、かなり複雑な事件だから、今回は不問としよう。
悪かったな。
待て、まさかお前すごいやつだったのか。
Nope, it's nothing like that.
そうだよな、やはりこの俺様の方がすごい。じゃあな、またいつか会おう。
そんなことをするとは、イットらしいの。
イット兄ちゃんはやっぱり捕まっちゃったの？
捕まったけど悲しむ必要はないわ。きっとまた会えるから。無茶なことをしたかもしれないけど、私たちの力になったのは確かよ。
うん、母ちゃんの言う通りだ。イット兄ちゃんは僕を助けてくれたすごい人なんだ。
だからといってイットの真似をしてはいかんぞ。イットは他人に迷惑をかけておる。 すごい人って言葉はあやつには似合わん。一と言葉で表すのなら、お前らがいつも遊んでる鬼カブトムシじゃろうな。いかつい顔じゃが心は優しい。悪事を好まぬが戦いを恐れない。
よくわからないけど、きっと褒め言葉なんだよね。また一等兄ちゃんと虫相撲で遊びたいな。
おばあさん、子供の面倒を見てくれてありがとう。それと、新滝一等と彼の友人が早く釈放されることを願ってるよ。
ああ、安心せえ。天領奉行のお偉いさんたちが白黒はっきりさせてくれるはずじゃ。
それでは、僕たちはそろそろ帰るとしよう。また今度遊びに来ます。
最後は円満に終わることができた。不幸中の幸いじゃったの。青鬼一族の件は私に任せてほしい。老体にできることは少ないが、他人の面倒を見ることだけは得意じゃ。
何か手伝おうか。
一人で大丈夫じゃ。お前さんたちは冒険を続けるんじゃろ。イットが釈放されたら手伝ってくれるはずじゃろうしな。
Is he always like this?
そうじゃ。それがイットの一番可愛らしいところじゃと。そう思わんか。思いついたことを誠実に、揺らぐことなく、勇猛果敢にやり遂げる。私があやつを引き取ったとき、周りからは変わり者だと揶揄され、鬼バーバと呼ばれるようになった。じゃが、あたしはこの名前を不快に思ったことはない。むしろ、誇りに思っておる。なぜなら、イットはあたしの自慢じゃからの。
昔々、あるところに、仲のいい赤鬼と青鬼が住んでいました。人間と友達になりたい赤鬼の願いを叶えるため、青鬼は悪者を演じ、姿を消してしまいます。長い時が経ち、赤鬼は人間と友達になると、青鬼もこの輪に入れたいと思うようになりました。ですが、青鬼の行方は分かりません。彼を探すため、高い山を越え、大きな川を渡りました。青鬼の痕跡はたくさんありましたが、それを見つけるたび、彼はわざと隠れているのだと分かりました。赤鬼は青鬼を真似て、荒野に一通の手紙を残します。
青、僕にはたくさんの人間の友達ができたよ。もうすぐ盛大な宴を開こうと思うんだ。友達に参加してもらいたい。もちろん青もね。会わなくてもいい。隠れながらでもいいんだ。
青鬼はこっそり村に戻ると、身を潜めながら豪華な食事と温かな火を眺め、その光景に憧れました。でもお腹が鳴ろうと、青鬼はかつての誓いを胸に、ただ遠くから眺めているだけ。すると突如、赤鬼が背後から現れます。青鬼は驚きました。
よ、やっと帰ってきたか。あいつらにお前を紹介させてくれ。俺様の最高のダチよ。
そういえば、双眼巨炎の底にあった穴を覚えてるか。落ちてきた柱の衝撃でできた穴があっただろ。あの時、
りお前も同じことを考えてたみたいだな。時間があるときにもう一度見に行ってみようぜ。
That works. Crit ray. Ah, I hate this game. All in defense, huh? Could have been such a good art event. But everything went in defense. If it was hit points, I would have been fine with it, but. Ah, such. Injury charge per area. Hit points. I'll take this. And then artifacts. This one, right? No. It's this one. And then we go back to Elon and then for a second, I want to try. Are there any enemies here? I'm gonna test this out and then after that. So tomorrow we'll be doing like story quests, of course, then. But
yeah.
I gotta learn a lot of stuff because I'm myself not really used to vaporize builds and stuff, so. But I like her style. Her playstyle is really nice. And her quick other charge attack is also nice. Wait, huh? Where? What? Looking peril. Event shop. Ooh, we got another crown of insight. Okay, that's cool. And we gotta finish this tomorrow, most likely. Gotta cook some stuff. Should be fine though. Let's see. Let's see where we're gonna end the stream. Where we're gonna start tomorrow, I think. I don't know if I start there tomorrow because I'm most likely have to do some stuff offline, off stream. But that's super. For now, I will have to go though. It's getting late. I gotta go to the store. Yeah. I wanna thank everyone for watching. I really appreciate it. If you're watching this, after the stream, please consider following me. If you're watching this from my YouTube, please consider following me as well on my Twitch. And that's gonna be about it. If you want to be notified when I go live, please go down to my Discord down below or to my Twitter down below. And that's gonna be it for today. I wish everyone an amazing weekend. And if you're not there tomorrow, I wish you an amazing Sunday. And good luck next week. Peace.